Kulak unable to come up with it. And around it comes for Yamamoto. Flick to hit. It's a break. Evander caves in. Scores! Kickstarter for the Oilers in game one of the Western Conference Final.
7 goals in the first round, 5 in round 2. He opens the scoring in the Western Conference Final. Here's Newhart. The pass across.
Finishes check, and then he just keeps finishing that check until you were in submission.
Here comes McKinnon moving in. He scores!
Kulak up ahead. McDavid back in. Drops it off to Draisaitl. Here comes Leon Draisaitl. Handing it off to 97. And now Kulak in front scores! Tied up again. There is Zach Hyman on the doorstep.
Jones, you remember we talked about a little bit earlier.
The Avalanche come right back. Kale McCarr.
Well, until that last replay, I was initially thought it was an offside play. And then I thought he got back. But on that goal line review we just had, he might be about 3 or 4 inches short of getting.
Got to go on the ice. Top of your screen with the Avs on their first power play. This is Rantanen into the slot. Loose puck. Score! Patrick! 4-2. Colorado power play goal.
CC around for Puljujarvi. Jack Johnson held it in, and now McLeod. Up for Nurse, who leads them in. Warren Fogle with a shot. Loose puck scores. Ryan McLeod gets one back. And it's 4-3.
Now Nathan McKinnon. McKinnon drives it across. Shot, score! Rantanen, 5-3 Avalanche.
The Avalanche go to work in the offensive zone. Yep, Nathan McKinnon buzzing around on the back end. The pass to Rantanen.
Back out to the left point. Over to the right side to Von Taves. Taves, back across for a drive. They score! Confer crossing in front. A shot from McCarr. It is now 6-3.
String there, didn't they? McCarr now. 4 assists in the game, 20 of screens in front on multiple opportunities. That's 9, Kenny.
9 and counting. Here comes O'Connor. O'Connor slides it across. There's 2. Cogliano. The finish. 7-3 Avalanche.
Draisaitl played it in front. That goes off the ski to Bakar. Has him on the lift. Kept in by Draisaitl. McDavid's loose. Right to the cross, and Connor McDavid's got a goal here to make it 7-4. And the Oilers again with at least 4 goals. Here's Evan Bouchard. That cuts down Kurakovsky. Bouchard will walk in off a skate wide. Kurakovsky's a difficulty. Scores! Derek Ryan at 3:28 of the third, and now it's 7-5. Nugent Hopkins back to McDavid, and Draisaitl gives it back to him. Great pass back to Draisaitl. Scores! A beautiful power play goal for Ryan Nugent Hopkins.
Avalanche with a 1-goal lead. And the Oilers again must reset. Puck picked off. Landeskog, empty net. Score!
Both guys would.
4 minutes gone, second period. Score! The Avalanche strike first, number 14. Kasem Kadri.
As he looks at, that's in it right there. Good hand-eye coordination, good work on the fourth.
Pretty good chance it's going to end up in your net. Give Kadri credit, too. He just fired it at the net.
Here is Manson with a drive. He scores! Stops it to the boards. And now an outbound rush for the Avalanche. Here is Kadri. Slides it across. Score! Rantanen makes it 3-0. Colorado. Going through the crease.
No glove from Smith. No glove.
Now it's pushed back to him by Kulak. as McKinnon fires and scores!
First shift done as it played back to the Avalanche bench and the change. And then it Bo Byron. Here's a chance. McDavid scores! 38 seconds in!
His defensive zone. Here he's trying to work back into position. His stick is there. Chips it. And Mike Smith has a chance to stop it. Watch the stick of Nurse. He's trying to take the pass away, and right there, chips it and elevates it, and Smith can't find it.
I mean, a great skater, but opportunistic here. As you can see, this shot from distance, and good breaks for Nichushkin, who takes advantage of it.
Yeah, Mike Smith swimming a little bit in that net as he comes.
Sturm a chance, and Smith fought that off with Kulak and O'Connor jostling in front. Away goes McLeod. He'll fire and scores!
Bouchard, Compher return, shot off the goalpost, and then the puck is sent ahead, Compher just out of the box, able to get to it, moving in, he scores!
He's got to make that save.
Absolutely, Compher's got the hot hand though, watch him get the inside position here, a tired Bouchard, and he gets on the inside, knocks him down, and this one
cleared, Rantanen lost the stick, still able to get the puck out. And now the steal by Rantanen, net is empty, Rantanen scores! Rantanen with the Avs on the power play. Here is McKinnon with a blast, Smith the pass save, Hyman couldn't clear, kept in by Colorado, shot by McCaw, he scores!
Wide of the net, that was almost magic.
He tried to slide it across to Hyman and just got into the glove of the defender.
Drysdale got Hyman, scores!
Now you don't have, you're already 11-7, so now you miss another one.
And here's the chance, Nugent Hopkins scores! And Hopkins gives it to the captain. Barry across, Drysdale up high. Finds McDavid, Scott scores!
Now it's Nichushkin. His shot missed the net. Dale McCarr. Thrust to the boards by Hyman. Here's Landeskog for Taves. Taves with a shot, score! Just 31 seconds in.
Who's trying to keep McKinnon away from the doorstep.
Yeah, he is trying his best to box out. He's doing the right thing, an unfortunate break there.
Gobbled up by Jack Johnson, and here comes McKinnon. Nathan McKinnon in, trying to get that pass to Nichushkin, and McDavid picks it off, hits the other way. Got Drysdale and Hyman with him. Hyman, a shot, scores!
The Hubble, Saskatchewan, and help create a golf tournament to raise funds following the bus crash. We saw five of the survivors here today. McKinnon with an opportunity. Puck is loose. They score! Looks like Nichushkin knocked it in.
And that's where the shot right too. There by McKinnon. Kept alive by Nurse. And there's the push by Landeskog.
Down to 6.5 remaining. And a one-goal lead for Edmonton. Looking to stave off elimination. Here comes McKinnon. Moving it with a shot. He scores! Nathan McKinnon ties game 4-4. Here's McKinnon who tied the game with speed. Landeskog. Back out to Cale Makar. And then across. Shot. Score! Mikko Rantanen. Power play goal. 5-4 Avalanche.
Up for Compher. There's Rantanen. And it's put them on top. Here's a strong play. Knocks him down. Jumping up is McDavid. Scott Drysdale scores! And we're not done yet!
Avs control, Helm, out for McCarr. Shot stopped, rebound, Lekkonen scores! The Colorado Avalanche are headed to the Stanley Cup Final!
Great help by Lekkonen can start to start it. Here's the shot. There's the stick.
Oh, it's going to be close.
These are really tough to find.
the perfect angle to let you know where the contact was made.
NHL Deputy Commissioner Bill Daly will now present the Clarence Campbell Bowl to the Western Conference champion Colorado Avalanche. Accepting the trophy is team captain Gabriel Landeskog.
Cirelli and Nikita Kucherov. Kucherov's been their leading scorer in these playoffs. Here's a chance. There's a Zibanejad out in front, and Chris Kreider scores! Going aggressively behind the goal line. Rangers hemmed in their own end. Jan Ruda, one-timer. Stamkos, and he scores! Steven Stamkos, his trademark rocket. Long pass, finds Fox. One timed it off for Vetrano, who lost it and has it back. High slot, he scores! Frank Vetrano makes it 2-1, New York. They're barely onside. Stamkos, great stop, and then a goal on the follow-up by Palat. Shesterkin made a nifty pad save, but the rebound was there.
Stamkos is going to spin and backhand this to the net, and Palat is 42nd playoff.
Lafreniere back for Philip Hedel. Kakko. Right out in front, and Hedel scores again. Philip Hedel is on fire, and the Rangers lead for the third time tonight. And they still can't get it out. Fox knocked down the Cirelli clear. Fox puts it in the middle for Lafreniere. Back for Hedel! And he scores again! Come up high by Strome. Cross ice now for Alex Killorn, but Trouba got there first. Here's Kopp with Panarin, and he scores! Artemi Panarin! Just 30 seconds into the third period. Panarin with Belmar. The defender. Belmar still a little wobbly. Zibanejad scores! The third time's a charm from that top of the circle. He was the only Tampa Bay player who won more than 50% of his faceoffs in game one. The Rangers won the faceoff battle 60% to 40. Kucherov, he scores on a tip-in out in front. Looked like Perry tipped it in right at the side of the crease. In game 16, Kreider, beautiful rink-wide pass to Vetrano. Trailing is Miller with lots of room. His shot's blocked by Hagel. The follow-up, and Miller scored! Keandre Miller ties it at one. Adam Fox steps in deep, and that one off the post. Off the stick of Lafreniere. They've hit a couple of pipes in this period. Fox! Beautiful pass and a tip-in goal! Kaapo Kakko! Sent along for Kucherov. Locked down by Kreider. Three on two into the zone again. Zibanejad scores! Mika Zibanejad makes it 3-1 Rangers! On Wednesday night as well, and he certainly has been better in these first two games. Kucherov. Down low, nice pass, Paul! He scores! Nick Paul gets Tampa Bay back within one and still 2:02 to go. To Panarin. Panarin walks in closer. One-timer by Zibanejad. Didn't have a lot on it. Panarin again. Fox. That had plenty on it. A power play goal! Mika Zibanejad makes it 1-0. Fox, Panarin. Sends it low. Ricochet to Zibanejad. Panarin, Zibanejad, and they score on the rebound! Chris Kreider out in front. Another power play goal. Cross ice, Stamkos. Back for Kucherov. Up high, Hedman creeping in. Kucherov scores! A power play goal from just underneath the faceoff dot. And it's 2-1. Victor Hedman plays it back for Kucherov. Perry carries it along the wall. Centers one and they score! A power play goal! Stamkos, a rocket to tie it at 2. Stamkos, tough angle, left pad save by Shesterkin, a beauty. Hedman, slot, shot, score! Andre Palat makes it 3-2, Tampa Bay! With 41.6 to go! Again, 12 forwards and 6 defensemen for John Cooper tonight. Bogosian, one of the 6, put it right on, rebound goal! Pat Maroon knocked it in! To give the Bolts a 1-0 lead by Kucherov. That was denied by Shesterkin. The puck was there for a moment for Palat. He couldn't put it in. He puts it right on the stick of Kucherov again. And he scores! Palat comes off the board, shoots, rebound, score! Kucherov was there again for Tampa Bay.
Panarin and Zibanejad and Stamkos opens up, rebounds there. Thank you very much.
Panarin as usual on the right. Zibanejad on the left. Vetrano the bumper now. Down low, tipped by Kopp. Rebound was at the feet of Vetrano. And they score. Artemi Panarin gets the Rangers on the board at long last with 3:33 to go. Swept it towards the net. Lafreniere tried to bat it out of midair. 15 seconds to go. Turnover up high. Here comes Palat with the empty net. That line was +3 in the game 4 win in Tampa. Zach Bogosian turned it over. Score! From an impossible angle. Up against the boards. Lindgren fired it on net. Holton in the forecheck. Holton out of the University of Vermont. Sergachev scores! Just threw it from the blue line toward the net, and it got behind Shesterkin. Sends it in behind the net. Kucherov poked it back for Stamkos. Across it comes for Sergachev. Toward the net, he scores! Again! From just inside the blue line.
Angle on it, loses the sight of it. Right there, it's off Andre Paul.
Tampa Bay trying to post the first win by the road team in this series, and they take a huge step toward that. Hagel, the empty net goal, it's 3-1. With 58.8 to go. Of the Eastern Conference Final. Tampa Bay has won the last 3. Let it fly from the top of the circle. Capelli to Stamkos. 1-0 Tampa Bay. 6:55 to go, third period. Right off the draw. Vetrano scores! Frank Vetrano rips it past Vasilevsky. A power play goal. Long hit ahead pass for Kucherov. He centers one for Stamkos. And a brilliant stagger, then a score! As Tampa Bay comes right back to take a 2-1 lead.
What a sweet feed from Kucherov. Stamkos' shot is stopped. Oh, this is going to count. This hits the left leg of Stamkos.
Panarin tried to whack it in front. Final seconds ticking off. Tampa Bay wins. They're on to the Stanley Cup Final for the third year in a row.
Ladies and gentlemen, NHL Deputy Commissioner Bill Daly will now present the Prince of Wales Trophy to the Stanley Cup finalist, Tampa Bay Lightning! Accepting the trophy, our Lightning captain, Steven Stamkos! Along with alternate captains, Victor Hedman, Ryan McDonough, and Alex Killorn!